spark carb loading before a 21 mile hike. Something like that.
Nice to see the sun coming through.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be good.
There's one behind you. The sun coming through.
Yeah.
I thought you said he went that way.
That would have been my guess, but I didn't map it.
All right. See you in 10.
All right.
We're rolling.
Hi, Ben. We're rolling. Scotch wants me to talk. Sorry I'm missing your party today. I'm hiking. I'd love to have been there for your 4th birthday party. Have fun. Say hi to everybody for me. Bye.
Happy birthday. There's a white blaze.
There's a white blaze.
There's a white blaze.
There's a white blaze.
White blazes all over. There's 3. See if we can find another one for them.
Well, I'd rather have more than some of those blazes. Christ, they put nothing up there.
All right. Be a satellite tower, and the way the sun's hitting the satellite or the cell tower, it's reflection. Looks like a light. Pretty cool. That's our view this morning. A little climb. Up in the clouds. Bart said we're never going to get through with our hike if I don't, because I keep stopping for pictures, but this is such a pretty view. Good thing I didn't go all the way over there. Yes, these rocks are the trail. Welcome.
I shouldn't bug the windows. They said ice cream sundaes, milkshakes, floats, and hot dogs.
Oh, cool.
Mm.
Sounds like a place to stop.
Sounds like a snack.
Huh.
I've made up some time, though. I've gotten fast since.
Wow. It's pretty clear water. Delaware, some bridge. we get across, we're in Pennsylvania. Well, fans, one step and we'll be in Pennsylvania. We can consider New York and New Jersey in the books.
Hot dog and an old-fashioned mountain soda.
It's still hotter than that. It smells like it. I mean, that's not beautiful.